This is honoring an upstate officer today. The Billy Wilkins Award, established in the 80s by former solicitor Bill Traxler. Purpose is to honor someone in law enforcement who's demonstrated exemplary service. You see him right there. Today presented to Sergeant Timothy Michael Conroy, who's been with Greenville Police since 1996.
I think just coming in every day and doing your job to the best of your ability, not for any award, not for anything, and it's a really good feeling to be recognized for something that you don't really need the recognition for.
Well, congratulations, Sergeant Conroy, credited with helping start a drug detection canine team and a new initiative that allows the department to get interest on unclaimed funds from criminal cases.